This cute little pup with a broken heart is looking for a new place to call home. This is Suki, a one-year-old Cavalier King Charles Spaniel and Poodle mix, Cavapoo. The MSPCA says she suffers from a heart condition that forms an abnormal blood vessel outside the heart and doesn't close after birth. She has had open heart surgery, and so the MSPCA says she's ready for a new home. If you're interested, visit their website for more details.